Do you want to hide apps from this section on the FireStick Home menu? Well, it's not that hard. In this video, we'll tell you how to hide apps from your FireStick menu and also how to add back apps on this menu as well. So, let's first hide the app. Assuming that we want to hide the downloader app from this menu, simply hover it on the app and press menu button on your FireStick. Choose the option Hide from your apps. As you can see, the downloader app isn't showing up in the menu. Now, to bring back or add new apps to your home menu, simply go to the apps icon and then select App Store. Now, select the app library from the menu. Click on any app that you want to bring on the home menu. For instance, the downloader app. Press the menu button on the remote and then click on Show on your apps. Return to the home menu and then select the apps icon. From here, on the downloader app, press the menu button on the remote and then click on Move to Front. Here you can see, the app is now visible on the home menu. Wasn't that easy? If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, and I'll meet you in the next one.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com where we get you the latest FireStick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest FireStick apps.